Today's EIA Weekly Nat Gas Storage Report printed a build of 57 billion cubic feet, larger than market expectations of 51 billion, and decently smaller than the five-year average of plus 76 billion cubic feet. The build decreased surpluses from 222 to 203 billion cubic feet, while supplies increased from 3,148 to 3,205 billion. It seems that the report wasn't bullish enough for the market speculators, so natural gas dropped by 10 cents right after the EIA report. Meteorologists forecast the weather in the lower 48 states would remain near normal until September 18, before turning mostly warmer than usual in the September 22 to 29 period. Traders, however, noted that above normal temperatures in late September were not that hot, with averages of around 72 degrees Fahrenheit versus a normal of 70 degrees for that time of year. Meanwhile, average gas output in the U.S. has eased to 102.2 billion cubic feet per day so far in September, down from a record 102.3 in August. Most of that decline occurred this week. On a daily basis, output was on track to drop about 2.8 billion cubic feet per day over the past 4 days, to a preliminary two-month low of 99.9 billion on Thursday. With seasonally cooler weather coming, analysts forecast U.S. gas demand, including exports, will slide from 100.5 this week to 96.2 billion cubic feet per day next week. Considering the factors mentioned above, the short-term outlook for natural gas seems pessimistic. Elements such as milder weather predictions, decreased demand forecasts, and possible resolutions to labor disputes may limit potential gains and keep prices subdued in the upcoming weeks. Nat gas hit its highest level since August 9 before running into resistance and retreating. This has led to a shift in momentum to down. The market is also trading on the weak side of $2.95, making it new resistance. Overcoming this level will indicate the presence of buyers with $3.10 as the next target. A sustained move under $2.90 will signal the presence of sellers. If this generates enough downside momentum to break through the $2.83 support, then look for the selling to possibly extend into the $2.75 level. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.